joins us on our way. International transit. It is behind me. Last time I was here, the Proteas were lining up right there. Are behind that door for Durban 2022, and we're setting up for an interview. Well, I say we, but it's actually Sandile who's setting up.
Hi there.
And Eddie too. We are the Kiwis. Yeah.
I was supposed to be working.
That's a cruise.
Yep.
This guy, Aerobi, same guy that designed the frisbee. No jokes.
Really?
Yeah. No jokes, I promise you.
Just a random fact that you know.
Random fact of the day.
Facts for the day.
Aerobi designed the frisbee. So, inverted method, put it up like this, grind some coffee, dump it in there, throw water in, give it a good stir, let it sit for like a minute, put the filter on, put the cap on, turn it upside down on a glass, and plunge. That's it. You literally can't mess it up.
Excited. Queenstown awaits. There's some things in life that you should get used to. This view is one of those things. My driver is Chris. I am on coach number 17 and I'm going to see Milford Sound.
Milford Sound, the Alpha Sound 2. You all know that that's a different destination.
Yes.
Good. That's a good start.
Surrounded by the remarkable. I'm in the town called Tiana. Yes. Whoa, that was a long drive. It's 9:30 in the morning. I haven't had coffee yet. Do not feel awake. Walking to what the bus driver suggested is the place that serves better coffee. It's called the Olive Tree. And this is just a tiny town. Tiny town, but look at what it has got as its scenery. It's stunning. On our way to Milford Sound, and this is what it looks like. One person suggests a place you should definitely do it. Amos Field, Bistro and Salador was suggested, so that's why I'm here. So excited.
And here you've got some black fermented garlic, black truffle butter, garlic shoots, roast potatoes. Then we have the soup here. This has a base of leek and potato, but also a little bit of unsweet savion blanc in there. Enjoy!
Thank you!